Hi everyone, welcome back to today's session. Dear students, as you know, we have been discussing a lesson that is desert animals. In the previous class, we have seen snake name called rattlesnake. In today's session, we are going to discuss next part of the lesson. Let us begin. Rattlesnakes kill their prey with venom. Like all snakes, they swallow the unfortunate animals whole. Few snakes have to eat more than once a week, and some, such as the larger pythons, can survive for a year or more without eating. Dear students, we have been discussing a snake called a rattlesnake. Rattlesnakes are very dangerous snakes which are available in continent of Argentina and America. Okay, rattlesnakes kill their prey with venom. Kill means they kill their small creatures with poisonous venom. Venom means poisonous. It is a poison produced by the rattlesnake. Okay, next, they swallow the unfortunate animals whole. Swallow means they eat unfortunate, weak animals which are available in desert land. A few snakes have to eat more than once a week, and some, such as the larger pythons, can survive for a year or more without eating. A few snakes have to eat more than once in a week or sometimes. But if you come to pythons, you know, it is a kind of snake. It is a kind of large snake which is available in desert land. They can survive for a year or more than a year without eating anything. Okay, but if you come to rattlesnakes, they cannot survive without having food for even a day. So that often they kill some prey with their poisonous, you know, venom, and they survive their lives. Okay, dear students, next paragraph we are going to see. Mongoose like to hunt together, but they always keep a lookout for dangerous predator nearby, poking with their noses into holes, overturning rocks with their paws, and scratching the ground with their sharp claws. Banded mongooses are very amusing animals to watch, a common sight in many parts of Africa. They travel in groups of about 20 to forage for beetles, millipedes, and other small creatures. In this para, we are going to discuss animal name called mongoose. It's about mongoose. Mongoose, you know, it is a kind of amusing animal which is available in Africa. What is the specialities of the mongoose? Mongoose always look out for their safety, always look out for the dangerous activity which are happened towards mongoose. Always they observe, they look out for predators. Predator means hunters. Okay, they have to care for hunters. And overturning rocks with their paws and scratching the ground with their sharp claws. Always they hide behind rocks and paws which are available in desert land. Next, the ground with their sharp claws. Banded mongooses are very amusing animals to watch. Now, banded and mongooses are very, you know, amusing animals to watch. A common sight in many parts of Africa. They travel in groups about 20 to 40 for beetles. Mongooses are travel from one place to another place to search for food. Porridge means food. They eat beetles. They eat creatures like beetles, millipedes, and other small creatures which are available in desert land. Okay. And one more thing, mongoose are, you know, very amusing animals. It is a beautiful sight to watch the activity of the mongoose animals. Okay, Dear students, with this I hope you have understood. Thank you for watching this video. Have a beautiful day.